Hey everyone, like I said in my last video, when I was finished this one to the point where I'm doing the AB drills, I'm gonna do video. So I just finished basically everything else, now AB drill time. Oops. Pretty sure they'll match up with other ones. Let's see here. Okay. You guys are in the way. Go there. I'm not gonna use multi-placers, just the 3-placer probably. I like these big trays. They get a lot more upright than the smaller ones. So I'm basically just filling blanks. Okay, that was not a good pickup. Okay, I think it's time to... Yeah, I'm gonna put new... Instant Tack in. That's really in there. Sorry, just give me a second, guys. Okay, scissors are not the best tool to use for that. Actually, I think last time I used the tweezers. Just trying to dig out the old stuff so that way. Apparently, some people think that it works better. Actually, it does a little bit. I like to keep on letting it go for a bit longer, though. Yesterday, actually, I got, you know that, oh, here it is. So I'll just show you guys right now. Diamond painting kit. I know I'm sidetracking here a little bit. So. Here. Come on. Please don't spill. Okay. So the 60 piece set. Or well. These guys. So it has a roller, a big tray, 2 small trays, this funnel. I don't like this funnel though, it's staticky. The beads stick to it. I'd rather use this one here. This one's better. This one, I don't know why, but the beads like to stick to it. I'll keep it for a spare though. I'm trying to put it in here. And then I got some labels for these. Straightening tool. What's in this bag? Some multi-placers. 2 things of wax, which I don't use this wax. Baggies, which I probably will never use. Really, really, really cheap tweezers. These are plastic. Oh, sorry about the arm. So this here, I got, which are kind of nice actually. Hard to tell how many. Does this tell you? No. There's obviously a three placer. Not quite sure what these two are. I think these might be sixes. This might be a nine. I don't. Also, there's a straightening tool as well, which actually fell yesterday. So that's what I basically keep in here. I think my next diamond painting, I might even use these. Try it out. So there's 60 I can use in there. Oh, yesterday I think it was. I got four of these from Dollarama. I believe it was yesterday I got those. Here. The straightening tool is kind of cool. Looks like a multi-placer, but it's not. See? Wider side, smaller side. Okay, what was I doing here? This three-placer is well used. So this is Aliens Instant Tacky, I think it's called. So I kind of just use my fingers. I know probably not should be doing this because the oil's on the skin, but this is how I do it, and doesn't really seem to matter too much. Although that could be the reason why. Oh no, I don't think it's the reason why. It keeps on squishing out even though, because it, not all of them. Just making sure that I'm not pulling it out. Kind of smooth it out nicely like this. Okay. Looks like I'm ready to go back to work here. I need a pre-position. I may need a sauce. A little bit. There we go. Okay. That's better. Oops. Why'd you do that? Okay, come on. That's not supposed to happen. Huh. Okay, hopefully that doesn't happen again. I like these AB drills, but at least I like look at them. Okay, there we go. Might want to cooperate now with me. There's one up there. What's this? That's an AB drill. trying to get all the little snowflakes and flecks first before I get Merry Christmas done. Kind of leave a bit of suspense, I guess you could call it. I do like the sparkle of it already. Okay, maybe I'll... Where did my four placer go? There it is. Oh yeah, so I actually numbered. See? I put numbers on them so I know exactly which side. I don't know, maybe you'll do that, but since I have 3 to 15, I find it easier to do it this way. Come on, get up there. Coating sure likes to stick to this stuff. I think this is the first time I actually used aliens and instant tacky on AB drills. Look at this, very shiny. I just wanted, like, you know how snow looks crystally? It's kind of what I was looking for. Can't really use a 5 on there. See if I can do this. Okay, try it a bit later this time. Come on. Oh, does that work? Yeah, I think. Yeah, okay. It's one thing I remember about AB drills, they are not easy to work with in front of you. Okay, that's a 3 placer. That's a 4 placer. Come on. Oh, there we go. Yeah, this thing isn't that gelic better than the stand over here. Get a better view. Try not to get my head in the way though. Stay there, there. Okay, that's fine. 3 placer. Two placer. That's interesting. Although it doesn't really matter too much. The 5200 looks almost a bit pink, peachy look than the 5001. 5001 looks whiter. I don't think it really matters too much. It is what it is. They're both white AV drills, just slight difference in color, I guess. I'm not worried about it. In person, I can tell a little bit of a difference, but it all sparkles. That's what the main thing for me. It all sparkles. When I'm done, I might take and move the canvas around to show sparkly. Sparkle, sparkle. Come on. Oh. Let it go. Nope. That's not what I want. Come on. Be nice to me. I guess not. Nope. Come on, stay there. Okay. Do it a different way. Nope. Leave that one there. Nope. Hey. Nope. Okay, 4 to 5. Hey. Does anyone else have this problem with AB drills? I'm not gonna let it frustrate me, I'm just gonna deal with it. Come on, nope. Why are you doing that? Stay! Okay, at least I'll stay here. You know what? I'll do 2 at a time. There. That seems to work better. There. Let's use this replacer. It's not giving me issues, so I'll do that. There we go. Maybe multiplacers are just not. And it's not working for me, so. That just looks so nice. Okay, that is all done there. Yep. Sorry if the head's in the way. Hopefully you guys can actually see what I'm doing. Yeah, this might be like an hour long video, but I don't care. Getting uploaded tonight as soon as I'm finished this. I'm finishing this one tonight, and I have to do a bit of counting on Facebook to see what some people, the groups that I'm on Facebook, I basically asked them what one do, what they like to see next, and it's either my Santa one or my Grinch one. I'm gonna do two more, two more Christmas ones, then I'll start my first square. I'll be honest, I'm kinda nervous about starting a square. Okay, I heard you drop, where did you go? Do you guys see it? Because I don't. Oh, once I roll the canvas, I'll find out. Okay. That's actually not part. This is the eye in Christmas, so that's why I'm not touching that yet. The rest all here is just snowflakes or whatever. I don't know exactly what it is, but well, no, if this is a wreath, it would probably be bulbs. Like Christmas ornament. Oh no. Oh, actually. So these here are all Christmas lights. These are all snowflakes. So I was partly right. Yes. This one's actually turned out kind of nice. I just like the way this looks better than if it was just pure white. You know what? I need to sit down. Sorry in advance for the squeakiness, but I've been standing all day at work, so. I think it's time for a little more on my single placer. I use very, very small amount. That. Actually, I might need a little more than that. I don't know, we'll see. No, that's enough. Okay. This will last me a long time, I think. Only thing is, I don't know what I'm gonna do with all the pink wax. I don't know. Probably just keep it in case I decide to use it. Don't know why I would dislike that, but just in case. Or who knows? Someone might be interested in joining me. And I'll just have extra. Actually, that would be kind of neat. I wonder if anyone done that? I had two people. Actually, I think their husband. Two people diamond painting simultaneously and being videoed. I think that has been done, actually. I'm not that good at cameras, though. Although the iPhone 13 Pro probably would do it. I consider myself an amateur when it comes to trying to get the right angles and stuff for videos. I can do pretty decent pictures, though. Oop, that's not good. Okay, come on. I didn't want that to happen. Come on. No, almost. Might be almost time to completely redo a single place or two. Level. Instant tacky. Come on. Oops. Not sure why this is happening, but I'll just fix it. I can't put anyone there. Come on. Okay, without the mask, please. Why are you? Okay, whatever. Let's see. But all right, that's a little better. Wait. That one. Let's fix my instant tacky for a second. Yeah, you might hear noises from above. Landlord's kitchen, dining room, and living room are basically right above me, so. I'm just filming it. As is. Come on. Okay, why are you frustrating me? That is not how I want you to go. Oy, 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 oy. Come on, cooperate, please. That's not cooperating. Okay, jeez, please. Okay. Okay. That's, I don't know what I'm doing wrong. I think I might be pressing a bit too hard. Maybe try a gentler approach. That seems to be working now. Hopefully that's all it is. Seems like the general approach is working, okay. Alright. So this section here is basically finished. Now I'll just kinda, I'll do this one last before I do, well, this section here is gonna be the very last after this. So just doing all the outside stuff first. Come on. Sorry everyone, I'm just trying to concentrate here. Still only have 13 subscribers so far. Hopefully, if I just keep putting videos out, then eventually it'll change, I'm hoping. Although, it's lately my fault because I, for quite a while, close to a year, I really didn't film or post anything. Trying to change that. Want to start just videoing. Was kind of to the point where I was kind of afraid of what to put on YouTube, and now the baby's crying. The other tenants, there's two basement suites here, and the other tenants have a baby and it's crying. Don't even know if that's a boy or a girl. Okay, that was horrible. So it looks like we might have a white Christmas here. apparently it's supposed to snow next week, which I'm looking forward to. I do have my birthday off, which is kind of nice. January 3rd. So I'll probably be a diamond painting on my birthday. What do you guys think of the camera angle? Hopefully it looks okay. We'll eventually get one that looks good, I guess. For now, I'll just do what I can. One second. Oh yeah, I think this is starting to look awesome. I think I made the right choice, guys. Trying to remember what my name was. These drills I had to order online. Company out in Alberta. What is their name again? Oh, I do have a name. Oh, wait. Here it is. Your Diamond Painting Canada. I think they do. I'm not really sure if they do all drills or just AB, but if I am short drills in the future, I might see about check them out maybe. Because Diamond Drills USA does not ship to Canada for some reason. you cooperate? The drills keep on falling off. Come on, stick. Fine, I'll add more to you. Sure, three places being a little annoying right now. Give me a second to try to fix it. Hopefully just adding more will fix that problem. Okay. No, they didn't fix any problem. I just created a pro. Oh, yeah. Okay, cooperate, please. What on earth? Fine, do one by one. Oh, yeah. Yeah, no. It's gotta be a way to try. Really? Okay, stop being annoying and just cooperate. Please. There we go. Later touch. Later touch group. Okay, there we go. Later touch. Okay, that was also such a late touch. Come on. No. Come on. One more. There we go. Come on, get up there. Look, okay, there we go. Now, the interesting part. Merry Christmas. Alena. No, these ones actually do look kind of same pinky color. So they will blend in. Cool. Sorry if you can see my head there. Alright. Sorry guys, I'm trying to get this done as fast as possible. Not sure how long this has been. Looks good though. For shaking the table. Taking longer than I thought it would. I still want to get this all on film, so yes, it's gonna be a long video. Sorry, guys. I just think it's worth it. I think it's been close to an hour. Sorry guys, it's gonna be a long video. looking good. Again, sorry for a long video. I just wanted a video process. Sorry guys, I'm not trying to ignore you guys, I'm just trying to work on this as fast as possible. And a week from now, it's basically Christmas. Well, one more weekend, but still. Mary's just about done. Taking a bit too long, and I just had more controls right now. Yeah, I'm looking forward to Christmas. Looking forward to seeing snow. Also. Guys at work kind of joke that, and it's not really that funny, but with all the weird weather we've been having around here, some of us figure that one day we're going to wake up and we're going to be like 4 feet of snow. Like, look at it. We've had extremely bad summer, extremely hot. We never get above, I think the hottest we've had here around here is 36 or 38 degrees, just the one day. But this year, we had 3 days it was 40 degrees or higher. And it was on the weekend and on the Monday. And I stayed home that Monday. I knew my body couldn't handle that, so I just stayed home. And it turns out that management figured it was too hot for everyone, and they all left at 11 o'clock that morning anyways. Because it's not just temperature outside that we were dealing with. There's also the tempering line. Glass tempering line. So that's a lot of heat in that building in the summer. And then we're just getting over major flooding, so what's 4 to 6 feet of snow gonna, like, I wouldn't be surprised if we get something stupid like that. I'm hoping I'm wrong, but just been some weird weather this year. And I think 2 months ago we had, I'm not sure if there was anything on land, but there was a big water spill out on the water in Vancouver. There's a video people took of it. That's kind of crazy. Next week's supposed to have snow. So hopefully, if it does snow, hopefully it sticks long enough where everybody can call it a white Christmas. Yeah, I'm pretty sure for Boxing Day, I'm thinking of getting myself a new laptop. The one I have is old. My coworker, he knows about computers, so I'm gonna get him to come with me and get the proper one, or a good deal, I guess you call it. So I want something that I can do editing on without worrying about anything happening to it. That laptop I was using was like 15 years old, so time for a new one. First generation i3, apparently. That's what the guy at work told me. Really, I don't really understand what that means. All I know is it's old. He's the type of person that keeps on just saying computer mumbo jumbo, and I'm like, I really don't know what those numbers mean. And then he's like, oh, it's, that means it's good. I'm like, oh, okay. Like, I don't know nothing about it. That's why I'm gonna get him to help me. This is looking good. Not sure if I mentioned in any of the other videos. Probably not. But that one video, the one diamond painting, that big one that I was waiting on, I got confirmation that looks like it got lost in shipping, so they refunded me the money. And I did a bit of research, and I'm hoping the one I ordered is coming. I don't know how to edit the picture in, so I'll just tell you about it. Which is on AliExpress. Is there a name for it though? Just trying to think. Don't remember if there is a name for it or not. It's like saltwater fish. And it's 60 by 80 square. So I'm hoping it comes soon. And eventually, I want to try one of those 200 plus color ones. I need to research on that. I don't know how to tell how many colors a certain one has. I guess the busier it looks, the more it will have. I don't know. I just had one drop. Oh, whatever. I'll find it later. Did I feel it? No. Oh, whatever. Would you stop doing that? Whatever, just two at a time. Okay, there we go. For some reason, just third one doesn't want to stay. That's where I want so many. Okay. This is kind of annoying now. Come on now. It's supposed to be enjoyable. Come on, please. You cooperate. Come on. He's a stupid thing to cooperate. Come on. Come on. You stay. Come on. There. Don't have this problem with regular drills. I have a feeling it might be the coating of the toilet. Oh. Okay, there we go. Come on. This is gonna be nice when this one's done. Would you cooperate? Come on. Oh, I can't get frustrated now. Try not to, but okay. Okay. Almost done, almost done, almost done. Yeah, I forgot how much pain, but these are to work with. They do look nice, they're just, they're not very nice to work with. Or maybe I just don't have the experience for these. I've only ever done one diamond painting that has them, so. Maybe it takes a couple to actually work with them properly. Okay, that didn't work out. Hey, Merry Christmas is on. No. I think I just worked this way. Now the swish part. Seriously. Okay, stop doing that. Seriously, cooperate. Come on. Cooperate with me. Sorry, Ron. I'm trying to get this done as fast as possible, but as you can tell, having some difficulties. Okay, I need this to start working. Almost done. Oh my God. So these problems, how do I fix them? Getting rather frustrated with trying to get this done. Having a hard time picking up drills. Like, come on. I think there's something to do with the coding though. Come on. Didn't want to do a single place with us, but seems to be the faster way. I wish I could use a multiplacer. Don't know why I can't. I just want to get this picture done. Looks like I'm about 5 minutes away. Oh, come on. Yeah, either girls look nice, but some reason I always had issues with them. Then again, this is my second one I've done. Sorry, I'm gonna edge my. So it was a G, sorry about that. Oh, come. Would you cooperate? Seems like maybe only likes the older putty or tech, whatever it's called, but won't allow it to grab. I hate these stupid things. The only reason I'm doing it is because it looks good. Yes. And here I'm supposed to say Happy New Year, but can't even read it, so I'm just covering it. I think it'll look better anyway as well. Just about down here. So Sorry for being frustrated, guys. I just don't want this to be like a 3-hour video. Taken a lot longer than I think it should have taken. Come on! Keep pulling new stuff out. Oh, so annoying. Can't grab a drill. Seems like normal drills, I don't have this issue. Sorry guys, I'm really trying to get this done fast. I should contemplate how you've been putting this video together. You know what? No, I'm going to. Too many videos I've done like that, so. Almost done, almost done. Come on. Can't fix this. Come on. Cooperate, please. One more triple. One more triple. And it's done. Aha, yes. All right.